Mr. Hurt. Unfortunately there, folks. Let's give him a thumbs up.